something I might have said. You're walking around with your head to the ground and your eyes are watery red. I know you've been through tough times, kicked around, thrown to the ground, but you've always been the strong one. So don't tell me that nobody gets you, 'cause I'm standing in your corner, knocking at your door. You don't have to be alone, just call.
The damage that you see on TV, on CNN or BBC, is very real. In fact, there is even more damage, and what a lot of the people there living in Yangon expect is that the toll for the people that have become homeless and that have died will actually be higher in reality.
It's alright, you're going well.
Yes.
Sailors such as Subu have no access to clean water, whereby his whole family is in need of aid at this time.
We share a bond, you and I, we belong. We're like coffee and morning dreams. You strip my defenses, I catch your pretenses the same.
Let me start off by saying hi to all the coaches, sailors, and everyone else involved in the sailing community that are here this afternoon. And first, let me say on behalf of all the sailors and our sailing community in Yangon, Myanmar, that we all thank you very much for what you are doing in this time of need. Be providing will go great distances to help those in need now, but more so than that, the thought that people like yourselves are attempting at performing something like this to help all of us in a time like this, in a time of need, will go even further than what you are doing.
To understand, you helped me mend. Remember when, so promise me you'll call.
So on behalf of all of us in Yangon, Myanmar, we thank you very much. And as we say in Yangon, Jesu Amyai Demai.
Dreams really do come true.